I've enjoyed taking care of children with neurological conditions, but I especially have an interest in children that have difficult to control epilepsy. This is a population that unfortunately do not respond to anti-seizure medications and require more advanced treatment options. So the first line of treatment for children with epilepsy is medication. And for the most part, most of these children will respond to anti-seizure medication. Unfortunately, there's about 10 to 25% of children with epilepsy that are not controlled with medication. And one of the things that we consider of children that have failed at least two anti-seizure medications is consider them for the possibility of epilepsy surgery. In addition to that, we have other options for children that are not candidates for epilepsy surgery, including different diet treatments, including the ketogenic diet, modified Atkins diet, and we also have used the low glycemic diet for the treatment of their epilepsy. One of the strategies I use to address children that have anxieties from going in to see a doctor, it's not always fun to see a doctor, so I usually address those children directly. Try to engage them by either giving me a high five or smiling or asking them questions directly about the reasons that they're here and whether they understand the reasons that they're here to see me. My name is Angel Hernandez. I'm the Division Chief of Neurosciences. I'm a pediatric epilepsy specialist here at Helen DeVos Children's Hospital.